Best wishes, my dear students. Today we are going to discuss a topic of electric motor. Electric motor is especially used to convert the electric energy into mechanical energy. So first we should write the use of electric motor. Electric motor is a device which is used to convert the electric energy into mechanical energy. So electrical energy payanpaduthi mechanical energy we can produce with the help of electric motor. Next, what is the principle of electric motor? Electric motor working under the principle of force experienced by the current carrying conductor kept in a magnetic field. Or magnetic field la or current carrying conductor kondu poi vekkumbodhu that will experience a force. That is the basic principle of electric motor. And the force use panni we can produce the rotational effect in the rectangular coil. Okay, next one, construction we have to explain. Construction means we should remember all the parts of electric motor here that contain a rectangular coil A, B, C, D. That coil is kept inside the field magnets. These two are field magnets. Field magnet produces the magnetic field that acts from north to south, and the ends of the rectangular coil connected with the axle. Axle is connected with these split rings. Split rings la brushes vandu touch pannitirukra maadhiri irukum. So indha edathila x and y abindrathu brushes, p and q, these two are split rings. Okay, and the ends of the brushes are connected with the battery and key system, so which will provide the electrical energy to the electric motor. So electric motor ke electrical energy we are giving. So with the electrical energy we can produce the rotational effect in the rectangular coil. How is it possible to produce the mechanical energy in the rectangular coil is the working part. So how is it possible to produce the mechanical energy, that we'll discuss now. See, with the help of the battery we are providing the electrical energy to the coil. Okay, so see here, A, B, abdina, we know that the Fleming's left hand rule. Fleming's left hand rule is the main principle of electric motor also. So I will explain the working of electric motor with the help of Fleming's left hand rule. Once again we will revise the concept of Fleming's left hand rule. The four finger denotes the direction of magnetic field. Middle finger denotes the direction of current, means the thumb finger denotes the direction of force experienced by the current carrying conductor. See here, this is the current carrying conductor here. From positive terminal to current flows like this, okay, A to B. So this is the direction of the current and this is the direction of magnetic field. This is the direction of the force experienced by the current carrying conductor. So this arm will experience a downward force. At the same time, what is the force experienced by this arm CD means? See here, this is the direction of current, this is the direction of magnetic field, and this is the direction of force experienced by this arm. So this will experience the outward force. So this will experience the inward force and this will experience the outward force. So the coil will rotate like this. Okay, next one, you should remember what is the function of split rings. Split rings act as a commutator that will reverse the direction of current in the arms of the rectangular coil. So remember, split rings will act as a commutator that reverses the current in the coil, due to which always current flows from A, B, C, D direction only. Okay, so always experiences a force with which that will rotated in a single direction. And brushes will just touches the split ring and transmit the electrical energy from battery to this rectangular coil. So now you remember that the rectangular coil is the current carrying conductor that is kept inside the magnetic field, due to which that will experience a force. That force will produce the rotational effect in the coil, so that will convert the energy, electrical energy into mechanical energy. So nammoda ella mixy, grinder, every rotation adhaadu electric motor use pandra ella devices lime that will produce the mechanical energy only with the help of this principle only. Okay, one more important concept you must remember: in high power electric motors, what are the modifications we have to do? Abina, if high power motors abina na namma veetla use pandra mixy, grinder, washing machine, refrigerator, then water pumping motors, idellame high power motors. இந்த ஹை பவர் மோட்டார்ஸ்ல என்ன வந்து நம்ம அதனோட பவரை என்ஹான்ஸ் பண்றதுக்கு என்னெல்லாம் சேஞ்சஸ் பண்ணனும் அப்படினா இன்ஸ்டெட் ஆஃப் பெர்மனன்ட் மேக்னெட்ஸ் we should use electromagnet. So electromagnet will provide high magnetic field from which we can produce high mechanical energy. Second thing, we should use armature instead of rectangular coil. What does mean by armature? Armature-na large number of turns use panni that will be wound over a soft iron core. So ulla fulla soft iron core ala fill pannittu adu mela large number of turns insulated copper wire wound pannumbodhu that will enhance the mechanical energy produced in the electric motor that is said to be armature. Okay, so you remember these two concepts. In order to improve or enhance the power of the electric motor in high power motors, we have to do these changes. Okay, so idu ellame important concept. Split ring act as a dash in electric motor abina act as a commutator. Commutator abina enna na commutator is a device which will reverses the direction of the current without changing the polarity of the terminals of battery. Battery oda terminals maathame ஒரு டிவைஸை யூஸ் பண்ணி நம்மளால சர்க்கியூட்குள்ளே இருக்கிற கரண்டோட டைரக்ஷன் சேஞ்ச் பண்ண முடியும்னா த டிவைஸ் இஸ் செட் டு பி கம்யூட்டேட்டர். ஓகே, ஸோ இந்த இடத்துல எது கம்யூட்டேட்டராக ஆக்ட் பண்ணணும்னா ஸ்பிளிட் ரிங்ஸ் வில் ஆக்ட் அஸ் அ கம்யூட்டேட்டர். அண்ட் யூ ஷுட் நோ வாட் இஸ் மீன் பை ஆர்மேச்சர், வாட் ஆர் த சேஞ்சஸ் ஹாவ் டு டூ டு இம்ப்ரூவ் த பவர் ஆஃப் மோட்டார்ஸ் இன் ஹை பவர் மோட்டார்ஸ். ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ்.